Come on, stay. Have a drink with me.
I have to beat the traffic. I'll see you next week.
I'll miss you, Martha.
Why did you say that?
Because I meant it.
How can you mean it?
I don't know.
How can this be happening?
I don't know.
Why are we wasting all this time doing puzzles?
What else is there to do?
It's a childish hobby for bored people.
You know that's not true.
Tell me you're not a bored rich guy. Tell me I'm not a childish housewife.
No, that's not what we are.
You have much more important things to do. You're a man of ideas. Why do you do these stupid puzzles?
It's a way to control the chaos.
That's ridiculous.
Come on, Martha, you're missing the point.
Okay. What is the point, Robert?
Life is messy. It doesn't make any goddamn sense. Sorry to break the news to you. Life's just random. Everything's random. My success, you here now. There's nothing we can do to control anything. But when you complete a puzzle, when you finish it, you know that you have made all the right choices. No matter how many wrong pieces you try to fit into a wrong place, but at the very end, everything makes one perfect picture. What other pursuits can give you that kind of perfection? Faith, ambition, wealth, love? No. Not even love can do that, Mother. Not completely.